Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's video, we are going to talk about the phrase, what goes around comes around. Before anything, don't forget to click the notification bell and subscribe button if you're not subscribed yet, because it's free and it helps out our channel. What goes around comes around. It was once said that if one person treats other people poorly, they would eventually be treated the same way. Therefore, you should not mistreat them. What goes around comes around, or as you sow, so shall you reap, is the basic understanding of how karma, the law of cause and effect, work. You should therefore pay attention to how you act with other people. Hey, don't go yet. Here are real-life examples of what goes around comes around. Number 1. Game hunter Ian Gibson trampled to death by elephant. The wild must never be messed with. Ian Hunter, a game hunter, didn't learn this lesson until it was too late because karma dealt him a hard deal. A celebrated Texas hunter went to measure the ivory tusk of a baby elephant. The animal evidently didn't like that and knelt on him before trampling him to death. Number 2. Rapist discovers his victim had HIV. After raping his victim, Richard Thomas was in for a big surprise when he discovered she had HIV. Thomas knew the woman and was aware of her previous illnesses, but he was unaware of the deadly disease. When he was informed and asked to be taken to the hospital, he was shocked. That is just a punishment of rape, in my opinion. Number 3. Homeless man returns diamond ring worth $4,000 to the woman who lost it. Gets a new house when people help him by donating $180,000. Your life can be changed by a good karma. Billy Ray Harris, who used to beg for money on a Kansas City street corner, eventually moved into his own home after returning a women's engagement ring as a good act. The couple who found their lost ring afterwards made an online appeal for him, which received a lot of support. And that's it. Thanks for watching my video. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Or if you don't have any thoughts about it, just leave your favorite emoji because of engagement. It helps out a ton. Need your support, guys. See you in the next one.